Hello! As I mentioned in my previous video, thanks to my collaboration with Medel for testing new devices, I've received the latest SONNET 3 audio processor for testing. In today's video, I'll discuss SONNET 3's most exciting new features, share my impressions after testing it, and explain the key differences to the previous model, SONNET 2. This new model has groundbreaking updates that significantly enhance listening experiences and user comfort. But before we get into the review, remember to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay up to date with new videos. Let's jump into the review. Let's start with the external design. The SONNET 3 has a lighter, ergonomic and more durable casing. With the SONNET 3, we also have a new flexible ear hook. The new flexible ear hook is pleasant to the touch and you can adjust it to your needs, so there is no issue whether you have smaller or larger ears. It is much more comfortable than the standard ear hook. The SONNET 3 is also waterproof with an IP68 protection rating, so you don't need to worry about rain, sweat, accidental splashes or even brief immersion in water. Of course, using the waterwear cover is still recommended when swimming. Let's see how the SONNET 3 compares to the SONNET 2. SONNET 3 is much more comfortable for everyday use due to its lighter weight and smaller size. The material it is made of is also softer to the touch. While we are on the topic of external design, I would also like to mention a new feature, the touch key. Your audiologist can set this button to be used for program switching or standby mode. Just touch the key on the cover to use the feature. In my case, it's set to program switching. The SONNET 3 also has one of the most exciting features, direct streaming capability. You can talk on the phone, listen to music and watch TV without needing additional devices. There is also a new streaming mode option, allowing you to choose between a mix of sound from your surroundings with device audio streaming or just pure streaming. In the second option, you can listen to music completely isolated from surrounding sounds. This has been a highly anticipated feature for many people. The SONNET 3 also has groundbreaking updates that significantly improve listening experiences. A new feature is intelligent adaptation, which enables the audio processor to automatically adjust to any surrounding conditions without the need to adjust buttons. During my test, I found that this works really well. I can hear more clearly, especially speech in various environments, without adjusting the device volume. The SONNET 3 also has an enhanced noise reduction feature, which I found amazing. On a windy day when I go for a walk, I hear a lot of noise from the SONNET 2. With the SONNET 3, any disruptions and noises are very well reduced. I've only been testing the SONNET 3 for a few weeks, but the listening experience is much better compared to the previous model. Like the SONNET 2, the SONNET 3 has three types of batteries, max, standard and micro. The batteries are compatible with both the SONNET 2 and SONNET 3. Of course, disposable zinc air batteries are also an option. The SONNET 3 can work up to 17 hours with a max battery, up to 10 hours with a standard battery, up to 7 hours with a micro battery and up to 60 hours with disposable zinc air batteries. Comparing the SONNET 3 to the previous SONNET 2 model, we can highlight the following changes. It has smaller size, lighter weight, ergonomic and more durable casing, new flexible ear hook, touch key, direct audio streaming capability, IP68 waterproof rating, intelligent adaptation to surrounding conditions, improved noise reduction feature, enhanced speech and music hearing, and better control via the new AudioKey 3 app, especially useful for caregivers. As you can see, the SONNET 3 has groundbreaking updates that significantly enhance listening experiences and improve user comfort. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching and see you in the following videos. Bye!